Okay, yeah, welcome to another section. Today we'll be looking at solving equation. Solving equation for Pidgin just means simply to find within the unknown for question we then give you. Subsequently, before now, we don't look at different type of algebraic terms, that is, some expression we say then combine letters and numbers together. And how to be used today. Equation simply means something we get equal to inside. I just want to mean by that. So if we get equations, how will we solve them? Let's look at an example. Let's say you get 2x plus 2 equals 10. How will we solve this equation? Now, before you solve this, there are some background rules that we need to understand. And one of them, now the rules concerning these signs. Another one, now this one. And the third one, now the way each one will move, which one will move inside these two. If I explain this in layman, this one just means continue to solve until X day alone. We just want X today alone. So what will be those steps that we will take to make sure X day alone, and what we won't learn now. But before then, you get something you need to put in mind, and that is, when plus they cross my border, like I will show you, it will become minus, which means the opposite of plus now minus, and then the opposite of multiplication, which is times, now divide. That's number one. Number two, something we also need to remember, we say, if you see one letter and one number joined like this, then no sin and multiplication there between them. That is, this is 2 times a, now it make 2a. So if this is 2 times a, if I want to cross my border, which means I have to use equal to. Put those two in mind as we start the lecture. Now, these two here, the rule is make sure x stay alone. Now, for x to stay alone, the first thing you need to do, now remove things where they far first. After you don't remove things where they far, if you can't think of the ones where they closer. And if you look at this expression, now 2, now in they far. So you remove 2 first. After you remove 2, then you can't think of the one where they close to x. Removing it, no need much problem. In my case, I'll just say, make 2 travel to this side. Each of these letters, these terms over here, get their property. We don't learn them before. This one gets visible plus for the end. In case you don't understand, you can check subsequent, you can check a previous video. So this 2x get visible 2. This 10 get visible x, and you can see the plus waiting for here also. So with this now, all we need to do now to move the ones where they far first, then move the ones where they closer. 2, now they far from x first. If 2 go move, it go move with the property, just like if they travel, you should carry your load. Exactly. So when 2 they move, it they move with the property. But we learned before, say if plus they cross border, plus will become minus, equal to here in our border. So if this my plus 2, they cross border, come to this other side, it will become minus 2. Now if you travel, come up for here, go another place, you don't come up for here, you know they here again. So if 2x become minus 2 here, plus 2, no day for here again. So if you want to write this, it will become 2x plus 2, no day again. So that's equal to 10. X will cross border, come here, become minus 2. So you simplify this, it could become 2x equals to 10 minus 2. That is equal to 8. We don't do the first step. We don't remove this one with the far. Now for this one with the closer, remember say, I say, when a letter and a number are joined like this, now multiplication, and if you want to remove within the close to that letter, you need to do the opposite of multiplication, which is division. So you simply divide this place by the number with the for the A. We divide by 2, because now 2 is the number. So we divide this side 2 by 2. You remember when we do equivalent fraction for previous video? We say whatever you do to Taye, you should also do to Kende. So if you are dividing here, you must also divide here. So when you divide here, these 2 will cancel these 2. You go deal with only x. Then 2 will go in 8. And your answer will become 4. For the sake of understanding, I'll quickly go through the explanation again. The technique is simple. Just remember, say the ones where they far, you remove them first before you talk of the ones where they closer. In other words, two they close to X, you know if you remove these two first. Now this one they find they remove first. And when they cross border, plus becomes minus. So when these two cross this place, come this side, it becomes minus 2. So if you write them, it becomes 2x equals to 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2 now 8. So you have 2x equals to 8. Now we're going to get 2 and x together. They're close. Multiplication now be the combination with the d. So you have to change that to division so that if we remove these two. And so we divide both sides by 2. We could check out another example. So make a look at these examples. For example, number 1, you get 3x minus 8 equals to 10. Example number 2, 4x minus 1 equals to 1. Number 3, 5a plus 4 equals to 19. So the rule for all of them, no go change. The same rule for all of them. So for number 1, you get 3x minus 8 equals 10. So like we say, the one we did far, then we come out space. We won't remove everything, come to this side of the equal to, maybe it come this side, may only be x 90 here. This one 90 far, so this one already far, go move and come this side. If we move and come this side, plus 8 go change to minus 8 go change to plus 8. If minus 8 change to plus 8, that means it's no day for here again. So you have 3x, nothing there here, so equal to 10 plus 8, that is 18. The next one now, these two, now multiplication, 3x, now 3 times x. And so, 3x, to remove 3 for the here, you need to divide by 3. If you divide here by 3, you also divide here by 3. And so this will cancel this. So you have x remaining equals to 3 here, 1, 3 in 18, 6. 6 over 1, now 6. Then you get your answer as 6. We'll look at number 2. For example, number 2, we get 4x minus 1 equals 1. Now this one I did fast, so now it will move first. So when this one moves to this side, it will become plus 1, minus 1, cross border, become plus 1. When it becomes plus 1, nothing there for here again. So what's the remainder here now? 4x, nothing there here, equal to 1 plus 1, now 2. So what do we do to this place? Now multiplication, so we divide. Divide by 4, divide by 4. 4 cancel 4. So x will give us 2 here, 1. 2 here, 2. 1 over 2. So x is equal to 1 over 2. Now look at the last example, which is number 3. You get 5a plus 4 equals 19. The same thing here, now this one 9 day far, so now you go first. So you move this one to this side. When you move on to this side, plus here will become minus, then you keep the 4 there. So you know the here again. So you have 5a equal to 19 minus 4 will give us 15. Division, multiplication for here, so you have to divide. So you divide by 5, you also divide this one too. By 5. 5 will cancel 5. What do you mean here now? A. So A will be equal to 5 here, 1, 5 and 15, 3. 3 over 1, now the same thing as 3. So it is very direct. As far as you follow the rule, you get your answer. The one with the 5, remove at first. If now plus, as it cross border, it will change to minus. If now minus, as it cross border, it will change to plus. And when you change to plus, what will be the next thing? This will leave one, this is what we remember for here. Multiplication, I enjoy them. Divide both sides, you get your answer. As easy as that. Now, sometimes you need to check if your answer they correct so that to be sure you are doing the right thing. Now, when one thing they equal to the other, it means waiting they here, now also they here. This sign means whatever is here, now also they here. So that means if I will put my answers inside this equation, whatever I get for here, I will also get the same thing for here. We will try if we will get that. If I will work this side out, I suppose get this answer. We will try it for number 1. The answer for number 1, now 6. So let's try for number 1. For number 1, you get 3. Our x now 6. So you put 6 for here, then minus 8 will give us 10. When you multiply 3 times 6, now 18. 18 minus 8 will give us 10. So this is 10 equals to 10. The two of them they equal, which means our answer they correct. The same thing if you do to other ones too. Make I do number 2 also, maybe you see. So for number 2, we get 4 open brackets. Answer for x for number 2, now 1 over 2. So that's 1 over 2. You close your brackets, then you get minus 1 equals to 1. 1 over 2, this bracket means multiply. So you multiply these two. 4 times 1, now 4 over 2 minus 1 equals to 1. 4 over 2, 2 here 1, 2 here 2. 2 over 1, now also 2. So that is 2 minus 1 equals to 1. 2 minus 1 will give you 1. So 1 is equals to 1. You get your answer back. And if you try the same thing for number 3 also, you will get your answer back. So this reverse step is just to show or to check if your answer is correct. We could move to another aspect of solving of equations. If you look at this question, it is a little bit different from what they do since. The ones who they do before, unknown they for one side. But if you look this on the right, unknown on both sides. Now just to clarify, unknown now wait till you define, and that is the letter ready for the solving. So this x and this x now unknown. So the x or the a or the b, the j, the m, n, o, p, q, z, y, and so on. Any letter waiting for your equation when they solve, now it be your unknown. So now, sometimes you will get unknown on the two sides. You get unknown for here, you get unknown for here. So what you go do? Well, the first thing you go do now to carry all the one with the unknown together. If you watch subsequent videos where we explain factorization and expanding of brackets, what we talk about after you expand brackets, you still need to gather the ones with the same thing together. For me to explain, if you get a pencil for here, and you get Bible, and you get pencil for here, and you get Bible. You know, it will make sense if you say this is pencil, Bible. It will make more sense if you bring the two pencil together, call them two pencil. Then you bring the two Bible together, call them two Bible. So if you say two pencil and two Bible, so the same thing will work for here. If you get here X, they together, X, they different, you just bring them together. And if you get your x only together, you also bring them together. The ones will be numbers, you join them. That will not be numbers, you join them. Just simple logic. For English, they call them collecting like terms. So all unknowns come the same place. All the ones will be constants, ordinary numbers, they also go the same place. Now make sure, see, all the unknowns, they one side of the equal to. All the ordinary numbers, they the other side of the equal to. So let's look at it using this example number 1. For number 1, we have 5x minus 4 equals 2x plus 11. Now if you look here, you see x is here, x also there here. 4 there here, you no get letter. 11 also there here, you no get letter. Very easy. These two, you go fit join them together. These two, you go fit join them together. Bear in mind that when they join, they all go with their property. What with their property? The sign where they carry. 5, they carry invisible plus for here. Whenever they go anywhere, it's going with that plus. If where it go, show say it go pass this equal to. If it go cross this equal to, then that plus will change to minus. This one, 4 here, in property now 4. If anywhere they go to, if you have to cross this place, then it must change. Make an illustration using language. If you travel now, if you did Lagos, if you travel from, let's say, Aja to, let's say, Obalende, you don't have to learn a new language because the English way they speak for you, or the Pidgin way they speak for you, they speak the same thing over there too. But if you have to travel, let's say, from Nigeria to France, for example, you have to change your language. So what did this one mean? If this sign then they change, then they travel, but they still there within this side of this equal to, they don't cross border, their sign no will change. But the moment they cross this border, come to this other side, they don't travel to another country. And their language, and in this sense, their sign will change. So minus will become plus will become minus. And we also put all the unknown. The ones who get x one side, the ones who don't be unknown, the ones who don't get x for the other side. So we can come move with it now. So So we get this and this. This one be bigger than this one. So if we move this one, come in now. So this 5x will remain here. So we get 5x. If this one move from here, that means if they cross border, if they pass this equal to, you get invisible plus here, it will become minus. So you will get minus 2x. No x again. So we don't call the x for this side. So if we put our equal to, or if we put our border, within the year before, 11 plus 11, but you can just leave it because 11 there is no plus before. So leaving it like this is the same thing as putting plus. Now 4 there for here, you see the year. So 4 also has to travel from this place to this side. Now for 4 to travel, if they pass this sign, this equal to sign, and when they pass this equal to sign, come to this place, the minus will become plus. So you get plus 4. The process is easy. So if you look here, 5 no move go anywhere, and that is why the sign will change. But 2 put in this side of the border, cross border, come this side, it become minus 2x. 11 no move, that's why the sign will change, plus here, invisible plus here. But 4 move from here to this side, and it become plus 4, because now minus before, it become plus. Now let me quickly add this. That it no matter which one move, as far as you dey carry your signs, you go always get your answer. So it doesn't matter which one they move. Don't worry, after this one, we'll solve another example whereby instead of 2 to move, now 5 go move. In that case, we'll get the same answer. Only say it will be a little bit more complicated, but now something where no dey beyond our power. So as we don't get to this point, now we feel come subtract because it's only that like terms. So 5x minus 2x will give you 3x equal to 11 plus 4 will give you 15. And this place is a familiar field. 3x multiplication, so you divide by 3, divide by 3, 3 cancel 3. So this now x equals to 3 here 1, 3 here 5. So you get your answer as 5. Before we move to example number 2, like I thought, we could try to move the ones where we don't move before, and let's see if we will get the same answer. So let's write this 5x minus 4 equals 2x plus 11. So in the first one, we move 2, so we're not going to move 2 now, we'll move 5. Now 2 they here, so if they move 5, if they move 5, come with 2. So if they move 5, come this side. Now we move minus 4 before, so we'll leave, we'll move 11. If they move 11, they move 11, come this side. So this comes here and this comes here. So what could we write them? If you go write them now, 11, now they come first for here because 11, they come this side. You get plus, the plus will change to minus. So you have minus 11, then minus 4 equal to 2x they here before. You know they move well anywhere. Now 5, now one move come here. 5 get invisible plus. If they shift come this side, it will become minus 5x. That's what we solve here. Minus 11 minus 4. We don't explain this before. Minus means person they owe you money. So minus means they owe person money rather. So if they owe person 11, if they owe person 4 again, how many they owe or how much they owe altogether? Now 15. And no be wrong that they are also now minus 15. Equals to, this is 2x minus 5x. 2x get invisible plus, so you get 2x. You the owe person 5x. If the person come over, say pay my money, you give them the 2x. You never pay your money finish. It still remain 3x where you go pay, and then the person own. So that minus 3x. This is a familiar feed because 3 and x are multiplication, and so you have to divide both sides. Divide both sides by minus 3 because we want to move everything. Both the minus and the 3, everything has to go. So minus 3. We divide this side too by minus 3. Minus cancel minus. Then 3 here, 1. 3 here, 1. Which is remain here. Now only x equals to minus also cancel minus. 3 here, 1. 3 here, 5. X equals 5. The same answer we will get for here. So it doesn't matter which sign move, but it's better you move the right side so that you don't make mistake. But at the same time, it no matter which side move. This is mathematics. whatever road you pass, you come to the same place as far as you dey follow the road. So now we go use the same thing to solve example number 2. Now for example number 2, you get x plus 7 equals 19 plus 2x. X plus 7, 19 plus 2x. So which one they easy to move? We'll just use normal sense. If you move this one come here, it will become minus. Small thing will be minus big thing. If it brings small complication. So let's just decide, okay, we'll move this one come here. So that big one, 2x, will be minus small one. And because you don't move come here, you have to move out. So you move this one out, come here. The process is very simple. You don't move one, go inside. You have to move another one, come outside. You don't move x, go inside. We move 19, come outside. So we're writing it. Now we say go there first, now 19. But 19 for here, now plus. So if you come here, it will become minus, invisible plus. So you get minus 19 plus 7 equals, what is it for here? Nothing. We don't already carry x, 2x here, so this is 2x. Then we move this x come here. Invisible plus will change to minus. So you have 2x minus x. On this side, you the old person 19 naira, but you get only 7 naira. After paying that 7 naira, you don't pay your debt finish. No, you the only person 19. So you still have extra 12 naira to pay. And not be your own, and the person you own. So you get minus 12 equal to 2x minus x. Now x minus x. 2 pencil, common 1 pencil, go remain 1 pencil. So 2x minus x, remaining only x. So x, they here. Nothing they beside x, so you don't even need to divide again. X they alone, so you get to answer s is equal to minus 12. So now this side we will stop today. Next week we will learn how we view these questions like this, can't get brackets inside. We can make it a little bit more complicated. What we will do? Watch out for next video. Thank you very much.